Please welcome the Tony-winning featured actor for Evita, Mandy Patinkin.
This year, a special Tony Award for Lifetime Achievement was presented to Stephen Sondheim. Stephen is unable to be here, but he has asked me to say this. Thank you all. But this award has to be shared with Julius Epstein, Arthur Lawrence, Bert Shevlov, Larry Gelbart, George Firth, Jim Goldman, John Weidman, Hugh Wheeler, and James Lapine. These are the men who created the characters that sang the songs, the situations that gave rise to the songs, and the criticism that improved the songs. They were my collaborators. They are called playwrights. They invent. They make whole cloth out of nothing. They make a hat where there never was a hat. And they don't just write musicals. I would also share this award with Hal Prince, but he has one already. Lifetime achievement has a deadly sound to it, a ring of finality, a faint whiff of you've outlived your usefulness. And as you get older, you start to believe that. At least some writers do, including me. The problem is that the more venerable you get, the harder it becomes to avoid the fear of not living up to the expectations and praise that are bestowed on you, as in the form of a Lifetime Achievement Award. Nevertheless, buoyed by your encouragement, with more lifetime, I, or rather we, promise you more achievement. Thank you all again. In 1984, I had the glorious experience of working with Stephen Sondheim, James Lapine, Bernadette Peters, and an amazing company of actors when I played George Seurat in the original production of Sunday in the Park with George. Thank you. In the Roundabout Theater Company's dazzling revival, which incorporates 21st century technology, we witness the continuing universal and timeless struggle of the artist. Toward the end of the second act, Seurat's great-grandson is visited by the ghost of his great-grandmother, a subject in the painting. She reassures him that there is much more for the artist in all of us to say, and much more for us to see. Now, from Sunday in the Park with George, please welcome Tony nominees Jenna Russell and Daniel Evans.
I've nothing to say.
We have many things.
Well, nothing that's not been said.
Said by you.
I do not know where to go.
And nor did I.
I want to make things that count. Things that will
I
be
did
new.
What I had to do.
What am I to do?
Just keep moving on. Look at what you want, not at where you are, not at what you'll be. Look at all the things you've done for me. Opened up my arms.
I want to move on. I want to explore the light. I want to know how to get through to something new, something of my own.
Something in the sky, in the grass, up behind the tree. Look at all the things you gave to
things
me.
I hadn't looked at till now, flower on your hand and your smile.
I would be
the
so
color
pale.
Of your hair and the way you catch the light and the care and the feeling.
From you, then it will be new. Give us more to see.